man advantage. Wirkosh plays it across. Here's Carlson. Carlson up into the corner, and another penalty coming up against Montreal.
Markov and Carlson. Stone going right off, and that could be significant. He's looking at a 5-on-3, and he leaves the building in a hurry. And it's going to be PK Subban who's going to get the penalty for a slash. He's out of the game. Is he pointing? He's out of the game. PK Subban is gone.
It's a 5-minute major.
5-minute major for a slash? Subban in the tunnel wants to see the replay. And off the faceoff, Stone coming in, and that's a penalty for sure, and it's a bad one, but chokes up on the stick to swing a little bit, but that's not as hard as a game misconduct needs to be in the playoffs. But it's undisciplined, and Stone leaving the rink right away obviously contributes to that call. And it looks bad, but it wasn't. It's a penalty. Absolutely a penalty. I don't know if that one warrants the 5-minute game.
What do you think, Glenn? 5-minute game?
No. We have seen some stuff tonight that has been way worse. And that's, I think, the feeling out process. The referees,
they're still talking about it.
Gonna set a standard, and Kazari went right over to Kevin and said, hey, I'm not sure about this.
This is one of those ones, Glenn, though, you have to get this right. Now, it looks bad there, but that is not a violent, and PK can't believe a penalty, forget about the 5. Penalty, absolutely. 5, I'm not so sure, but you'd like to see them get together and make sure to get this right. A different referee, Dave Jackson, had a different view of it that warrants just the 2. Because that's strong punishment for a pretty, as far as playoff hockey goes, run-of-the-mill slash.
Au Canadien, le numéro 76, PK Subban, 5 minutes pour coup de bâton et inconduite de partie à 8 minutes 23 secondes. Penalties to the Senators, number 7, Kyle Turris, 2 minutes for roughing. To the Canadiens, number 76, PK Subban, 5 minutes for slashing in a game misconduct at 8 minutes and 23 seconds.
Turris gets the roughing for the altercation after the slash. The referee, Steve Kazari, makes the initial call on PK Subban, and that is a huge moment in this game. But the 2-minute penalty to Kyle Turris will negate the 5-on-3. It'll be 4-on-3 and then 5-on-4. So the Canadiens get a break in the specialty teams scenario anyways.
Parenteau is in the box to serve the 5 with Subban gone.
And we'll watch to see if Stone comes back to the bench for Ottawa.